Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to turn this. Into this. I'm Terry Elizabeth, author of How to Organize Any Space in 7 Simplified Steps, where I show you how to organize your spaces according to your organizing style so that your spaces can finally stay organized. If you need help organizing or just love organizing videos, click the subscribe button now. If you haven't seen my whiteboard video yet, be sure to click here. I show you how to set up a monthly calendar that's interchangeable between the months with Velcro dots. I also show you how to set up a vision board for your visions and goals, along with a weekly and daily planner. And today I'm going to show you how to make these boards even neater by printing your sticky notes. You can make them color, you can make them black and white, whichever you prefer, and then you'll be able to move that sticky note from to do to done. And be sure to stay till the end so I can tell you how to get a free printable, which makes this even easier for you. So how this works is you will first print out your template with the squares or the rectangles that you need. Then you will go ahead and apply the sticky notes to the paper. You're going to want to be sure to stick the paper into the printer in a way where the sticky side runs through the printer first. The sticky end runs through the printer first so that you're not jamming up your printer with the loose end lifting or separating from the paper. You're gonna type in whatever you want on the second template, or you're gonna paste, crop whatever pictures you wanna add. And then after that, just go ahead and print. printable. Don't forget to grab my free printables in the description box below so that you can easily go ahead and start printing whatever you need for your whiteboards. And don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that you never miss another organizing video. Happy organizing!